I notice how she looks at me, but I pretend that I don't see. It's easier if I let the tension subside. I've seen it in the books I read, a magic that you cannot see. There's no limitations, they wear it with pride. But the characters I read never act or look like me. I can't depend on them to lead me through the right door. And what's the point of falling when I know I'm only stalling? 'Cause I have to go back home, where I'm just one in the herd, tripping over my words, trying hard to go with the grain, keeping the quirks in my brain.